The power distribution board allows for the installation of up to 60 modules, fitted in 5 rows. Bars connected in an installation fixture enable connection works to be carried out outside the distribution board, and then the completed insert is fixed into the flush-mounted enclosure. Bars are separated by a distance of 125 mm, which is sufficient for making connections between safety devices. Vertical connecting sections fixed with screws provide equipotential bonding between individual mounting rails. If one of the rails is used as a common protective ERP, it should be separated from the other rails for safety reasons. Best use of the installation space is achieved using fixtures fitted with spring clips. If fixtures with securing screws are used, additional accessories can be utilized. Forked vertical and horizontal rails minimize the risk of errors, at the same time ensuring good connections, ease in exchanging fixtures and safety in use. The cable entry flanges in Volta distribution boards are designed to allow direct installation of quick connect blocks. The Volta distribution board fitted with the latest RCB03 and RCB04 equipment makes it possible to benefit from distribution board and equipment design features, namely quick connect spring clamps. The distribution board, which is equipped in this way, is protected against accidental touch, using a cover made from insulating material. Installation of the cover is done with 2 quick fit screws, which just need to be turned through 90 degrees to achieve a fully secure fitting. The cover and fixing screws are designed so that a securing seal can be applied to protect against changes being made by unauthorized persons. Space near the terminals has been increased by moving the cover closer to the door of the distribution board. The increased volume makes it easier to make connections, while maintaining mechanical strength and aesthetic appearance. The cover does not hide the spirit level, which is helpful in any adjustments to the installation position. In the upper corner of the cover, there is a marking confirming compliance with applicable standards, as well as the technical parameters of the distribution board. The multimedia distribution board is equipped as standard with perforated plates to facilitate the attachment of mounting brackets. The unique design of the power socket allows the charger plug to be positioned at any angle between 0 and 90 degrees. This solution facilitates the inclusion of up to 3 power supplies for devices fitted inside the distribution board. The design of the triple power socket, integrated with the cable entry flange, allows for the installation of an additional surge protector. A special space is provided with connection accessories. To increase the reliability of the power supply and overall functioning, an additional surge protector can be used that reduces the surge voltage to 1.5 kV. The original Type 3 protector is designed to be installed without the use of additional tools. Cables are produced as standard, with terminals that are designed for connection in spring terminals, at the location where the cable that supplies power to the triple socket is connected. After connecting and situating the protector, there is still sufficient space in the terminal section to connect an additional cable. The hole is secured with a cover fixed with an additional screw. In this way, we ensure the safety of people who have access to the mounting plates. Volta multimedia distribution boards are available, either completely equipped, or for equipping by the installer.